side. You see, first thing I have to frame a little bit, so that usually your leg broke me down with your leg. This cannot go anymore because I have a good. I'm starting to be, as soon as I put the hand on the leg, I lift my back, I'm starting to push and put both now. You lift the leg. That's what I want. Hands go on the ground. I just spin. When I'm spinning, I put my weights. As soon as I'm here, he's not much weight to back. Back to the ground. No way anymore. I am here already. Okay, look, that hand. As soon as I'm here, I want to hold the arm in here. Put my weights here. So that the arm is, he cannot take it out anymore. No. I'm switching my base here. Many times for the guy avoid, he put both foot in the ground, bend the leg here for avoid. I hold the leg here, bring it down. And now, as soon as I'm obviously my chest, keep in the arm. So then I can go forward, walk through, and switch my leg. Both hands go on the ground, because take it off your arm. You see my body already?